What's up with y'all? Spiritual Socrates coming through with another video. Today's topic is going to be to not listen to the mainstream media. The mainstream media is just there to pump out fear, to tell you whatever they believe to be true. And 99% of the time, they're just lying to you boldly, plainly, and simply. They lie and lie and lie and get, and just, you know, these people, the powers that be, live off fear. Without fear, they cannot survive. They live off our fear. You know, they live off our fear every day. They don't care about us. They don't give a shit about us. They don't care if we live or die. So you got to think about, you know, we got Bill Gates over here trying to make, he goes from making computers and softwares to being a person that's in control of our health, that's creating these vaccines. What is a vaccine that has to do with protecting yourself from viruses and things of that nature have to do with computer softwares? You understand? It's not right. You know, he's not a medical professional. He doesn't have a PhD. He's not a medical practitioner. He has no reason. He has no right to tell us what we should, what. He has no right to be making a vaccine. He has no right to have anything to do with health. That's not his field. You're supposed to have a doctor, a person that is specialized in vaccinations, how they work, how they're created, and that knows about the human body, the human brain, to be doing these things. They want us to just listen and just follow whatever they say, not ask any questions, do as we're told. It's a dictatorship. This is not a democracy. People need to wake up. I woke up, this is the first second that I went to jail and saw, when I was way younger, 10 years ago, and saw in there how they treated us, how they treated human beings. They called us bodies. Oh, we have another body to we're bringing in to jail and all this stuff. I'd be in the cop car, they're referring to me as a body. You know what I'm saying? You gotta understand, they don't want for people who are free thinkers, like philosophical thinkers like me, deep thinkers who think outside the confines of what's the norm. They're scared of us. They target us, they follow us, they watch us. I've been a targeted individual. You know, that's why I've been hated on so much, because the more you're hated on, it's the better, because you're shining. They see the glow in you. They see the glow in you. They see that you know things, that you believe things that are true. They know that you know the truth, and they're afraid of you. Their subconscious mind gets afraid of it, and people get intimidated by you, for that matter, because they know that you're something different, that you stick out like a sore thumb. I was born to stand out, not to fit in. You know what I'm saying? I'm 6'7" too. That was just another sign from God showing me that I was born to stand out. I was supposed to stand out. People, the powers that be, and they call them the inorganic ones, some people, these people don't want us to know what's going on. They want to keep us asleep. But you know, the thing that's also at fault is the people who are asleep are not helping anybody, and they're not helping themselves, and they're not helping the society. If we all woke up and chose not to wear these masks, not to believe what the government's saying, to refuse these vaccines, to refuse the narrative they're pushing, we could change the world and bring peace, freedom, happiness, love, and joy within 3 seconds. But people are completely brainwashed and asleep, and they're not gonna wake up, and they don't wanna wake up. Now believe me, when you get this needle, when you get pierced by this needle and injected, because first of all, they get this test, right? Put it up your nostril, and the Morgellians, right? These nanotechnology nanobots swarm into your brain. They've implanted that, and then second, they go and put the vaccine in you. It goes through your bloodstream, throughout your entire body, and that activates the nanoparticles. Then you're basically AI. You're being controlled. You're a robot. People are gonna want to. You're gonna want to kill yourself because you're suffering so much, and you won't be able to because you're a bot. You're a robot. And these vaccines are gonna make a lot of people end up committing suicide. And you know, you're not of the Most High if you get this vaccine. You're not of God. You are going to hell. And you will be in hell on earth when you get it. you will suffer. And it says it in the Bible. So suffer for 5 months. I don't care if I can't buy or sell without the mark of the beast. These vaccinations are the rollout. This rollout of vaccines is the mark of the beast. It's the mark of the beast. It's a rollout of the mark of the beast. Now you gotta rely on the Lord for your daily bread, and He will never forsake you. You follow the Most High. You follow His commandments. You follow in His footsteps. You choose the road, the narrow path. He shall not forsake thee. You will always have what you need. You will never be lacking of anything. You will always have your daily bread. You will always have everything you need to survive and thrive. The Lord will give you everything you desire, everything that He knows is right for you, if you do what's right for yourself and when you were put on this earth to do. If you live and use your gift and your purpose and your calling and spread it to the world to help humanity, to help yourself, to help your family. You need to bless your eyes that you can see and thank God every day that you can see through all these lies, through all the lies of the mainstream media that they're